Subscribe to Highest Good, where we tell you your future.
Nice to have you back, Aries. On Monday, you will turn an attentive ear to your inner voice. As a result, you will be able to execute all your plans with precision. Besides being cheerful, you will even take disappointments with a pinch of salt. Why, just today, you can have this rare quality for keeps. Whip up some excitement in your life, put on your walking shoes and go explore some unknown destination. Keep yourself busy, but take care not to overdo anything. Today you will be the center of attention in your group activities. You are likely to get extra passionate and fervent today. If your logic prevails over your heart, things will probably change for better during the course of the day. It is high time that you set into motion the poignant side of your character. It is likely to be an average day for you. There are chances of some unexpected news or event in your life. You may get a good opportunity in your career. However, at your workplace, there are chances of arguments with your seniors or bosses. You are advised not to be aggressive and stay away from unnecessary arguments. Your hard work and determination may help you to achieve your career goal. Moreover, for students, today is likely to bring positive changes. You may get the desired success in your studies and may get good support from your mentor and father. Additionally, if you have applied for admission in college or for a distance learning course, then you may get a positive response. On Tuesday, you may face some ups and downs in your relationship. Besides, singles may meet an ideal partner. There are chances of change in residence. Additionally, sudden responsibility of family may rise, so be ready for that. There can be sudden disagreement in marital life or aggressive behavior of you or spouse may give stress. However, try to avoid unnecessary discussions. If you were in some legal matters related to the relationship, then you may get results in your favor, but with some challenges. Also, today may be a very crucial day for you in terms of money and finance. There may be sudden financial gain and loss, both will be there. Try to avoid making any major investment in the share market. A piece of advice, try to avoid investing in land or property related matters in which you find something wrong. Today you need to take care of your health too. Feeling of being alone may give you mental stress. Overthinking may cause a health problem. There is likely to be an enhancement in your creative abilities. All eyes are on your amazing self, making you the right candidate for that dream job you have been waiting for. If you are self-employed, then this day may be the great time to expand your horizons. Moreover, there are chances of getting more and more creative project ideas, and your ability to experiment with the ideas will help you to choose the best out of it. Whatever be your decision or career choice, with the help of your hard work, determination, tenacity and sheer endurance, you are likely to achieve the desired results and succeed in your career. On Wednesday, it's a favorable day for financial gain as well. There are high chances that you may get many rewarding opportunities. However, you may feel a sudden urge for emotional intensity and wild romance. You are likely to be more passionate about work and responsibilities. Due to more work responsibilities, you may not be able to give sufficient time to your family members, and sometimes you may find yourself aloof from family members. Try to maintain a work-life balance. Think for some surprises and what else you can do for your family and friends other than just earning money. Due to your unpredictable, biased and worrying nature, you may feel weaker than before. This may affect your decision-making skills. You are a person who is attracted to novelties, and this is why you get attached to new projects. Also, you will work hard to get the desired profit, and today the stars are likely to be in favor for you and you may get the success without much delay. Today you may face some complex situations and may find yourself restless and argumentative in whatever work you undertake. Moreover, you are likely to feel weak and lack the power for analyzing to reach an intelligent decision. But your co-worker will help you in this situation and guide you to make an informed decision. It may enhance your success chances and achieve your goal. You are likely to enjoy rejoicing moments once again and you may find a new way to seek thrills in your life. Also, you will spend quality time with your friends and family. Thursday may bring positivity and optimism in your life. For most of the part, you are likely to remain in a good mood. However, there may be some challenges as well in your personal and professional life due to the impact of Mars, but you will be able to manage the issues efficiently. Moreover, Jupiter may inspire you creatively and artistically. It may be a good time for you to amuse yourself and revitalize your feelings. Additionally, the transiting Saturn indicates that some important events are likely to take place in your career. You may have to take some important moves for your career growth. Besides, there are high chances that you may receive rewarding and growth opportunities. Planets are likely to be favorable for you and may help you to perform well in your career and deal with the challenges efficiently. Financial gains are also foreseen. This day may prove to be financially productive for you. However, stay cautious and do not make quick financial decisions. It may affect your financial planning. Though you have enough planetary support for material comfort, still this day may require strict financial discipline to avoid unnecessary problems. Also, you are likely to experience a deep emotional attachment and harmony in your relationship. Friday may bring joy and positivity in your love life and relationship in general, but there may be some difficulties and highly sensitive phases. Mars's impact indicates that your restless approach may disturb your love life. There are plenty of incredible surprises and excellent opportunities to learn new things and to expand the horizon of your knowledge, and that may help you in your further studies. Take care of your health as you may face some health issues. Your energy levels may fluctuate and you may feel weak. With the help of regular exercise and a healthy diet, you may be able to manage the health issues efficiently and may lead a healthy life. Jupiter may bring positivity and optimism in your life. For most of the part, you are likely to remain in a good mood. However, there may be some challenges as well in your personal and professional life due to the impact of Mars, but you will be able to manage this issue efficiently. Moreover, Venus may inspire your creativity and artistically, it may be a good time for you to amuse yourself and revitalize your feelings. Additionally, the transiting Saturn indicates that some important event is likely to take place in your career. You may have to make some important moves for your career growth. Besides, there are high chances that you may receive many rewarding and growth opportunities. It may be a good time for you to amuse yourself and revitalize your feelings. Saturday may bring joy and positivity in your love life and relationship in general, but there may be some difficulties and highly sensitive phases during this month. On Saturday, there are chances of some excellent financial gains. Hence, grab new opportunities and make good use of this financially productive phase. A good inflow of money may help you to maintain financial stability as the day progresses. However, you are advised not to adopt any shortcuts for quick financial gains as it may put you in some financial troubles. There are chances of fruitful results from your past investments. Thus, today there may be an enhancement in your financial status, but follow a strict financial discipline and try not to waste money on unnecessary things. Also, think twice and stay cautious while making important investment decisions. On Sunday, you may be able to save more and will have enough funds for your rainy days. Some unavoidable expenses are also foreseen, but it may not affect your financial stability. Moreover, if you intend to invest money for the long term or in real estate, your planets seem to support. You may have a good inflow of money as the month progresses. On Sunday, luck may be in your favor. You may get the inclination to learn religious work. Furthermore, female senior or authoritative figure is likely to help you to solve the work you are in. There are high chances of long distance traveling related to work. However, weak immunity may give stress and health challenges. Besides, the marital relationship may have a communication gap. Aggressive communication can lead to a challenging relationship with your in-laws. Hence, try to spend quality time with your spouse and avoid aggressive communication. However, financial gain due to the help of your spouse is on the cards. You may meet an old friend or colleague, but you are advised not to reply to the comments on social media and try to be calm while discussing with friends. Additionally, workload and lack of exercise may give health challenges. To have hassle-free days, you need to maintain your daily work routine and schedule your work in a priority list. Health needs to be focused. Don't get into an unnecessary argument. For students, this is a favorable week.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good. And click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.